distributed ledger technology. Now we are combining the ledger concepts with the distributed concepts, that is called as distributed ledger technology. So blockchain is nothing but very simple term. It is a distributed ledger in a decentralized way, right? And here at the transactions refers to any digital data. So previously when you talk about the ledger, we talk about only that transactions, right? Particularly the currency transaction. But when it comes to the blockchain, the advantages is, yes, it is a ledger, but within the ledger, we can keep any data, including text, pictures, audio files, or whatever we want. And yes, this data is also distributed to all parties across all the locations, right? And